Hey there and welcome to webtalks.co.uk. We are taking a look today at the Adidas Terrex XFM Gore-Tex mid boots. Now these are a superb pair of lightweight boots. The size 5 that I have here for the ladies, they come in at just under 800 grams, 775 grams. And for the chaps for a size 9, you're looking at just over 900 grams. So if you're used to heavier boots, you'll feel like you're walking on air. Now not only are they lightweight, they're also stacked with features as well. We start off with the sole of the shoe. Adidas are using their traction outsole. Now it's got 3mm deep lugs that you can see here for great grip, and they've also partnered with Continental Rubber, so they've got extra sticky rubber on the bottom, so with the rubber and with the lugs that you've got here, you're going to get fantastic traction wherever you go. Inside the boot itself, you've got an EVA midsole that naturally cradles and supports the foot itself, keeps it nice and stable. You've also got a protection plate as well. And no matter how rocky the terrain you're traveling over, your feet aren't going to get bruised. Something we can see on the inside, which I've pulled out for you, is this Adiprene insert here. They've got this actually towards the front of the boot, and it gives natural propulsion and efficiency to your forward motion. And it also acts as a fantastic shock absorber too. Something else that we can't see, although we've got the label here, is Gore-Tex membrane. Now, the Gore-Tex membrane inside these boots is going to keep your feet dry. It's completely waterproof, but at the same time, it's also breathable, so it's going to let the sweat out no matter where you're hopping around. So it's going to keep your feet comfortable at all times. A couple of other things that we can see here as well. You've got a speed lacing system. I'll just bring this around so you can see it from the front. You have a tag that comes down here, and opening and closing the laces is as simple as just pulling up this draw cord that you see here. You've also got a rubberized toe protector here, and that ensures that wherever you're sticking your toes into, whichever cracks and crevices, it's not going to damage the boot, and it's going to keep your toes nice and safe. And that protection also goes around to the back as well, with a rubberized heel protector that you can see here. Now we've got quite a few colours here at WebTalks. I'm currently handling the sharp blue, the black and the grey, which will soon be available for the women. Currently for the women we've got in stock the dark black and the purple, and for the chaps we'll soon have the green and the mid cinder, and there may be other colours at webtalks.co.uk.